then you can easily put two doors here with the wall and doors, and you'll have a pretty big guest bedroom. Welcome to this amazing overview home. It's on the fifth floor, and you have amazing views. So if you don't like to be on the high floor, this is great for you. Very spacious balcony, and we have another balcony on the other side. So this is the east side. Sunrises here, moonrise. The other side is sunset. Very good. Super spacious living room, dining area with a beautiful chandelier here. Okay, and floor to ceiling windows and sliding doors. Everything is floor to ceiling. No sunlight, everything is in front windows. Beautiful kitchen, okay. Sub-zero fridge, double ovens. We have a built-in microwave here. Let's go and see the other two bedrooms. So again, we have an open den, office den here. Half. That's that. This is the first bedroom here. Okay. View to the west. And we have a big balcony here. Thank you.